Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Warped Soma. It is one more of my many Soma Cube variations. And for this variation, I took a cutting plane that's not straight, but it's warped. It's hollow in this direction, it's concave in that direction, so it's sort of a saddle shape, and all the sections are saddle shapes, the same ones. So I cut a cube in those directions, and the reason why I have this stand is that the warped Soma without the stand or the box it would not stand together. So let me take it out. What you see is, as you put it down, the whole thing becomes quite unstable, and when it's scrambled you see the really weird shapes of the pieces, and that makes the puzzle completely confusing, because usually these pieces should fit together, but they don't, so you have very little orientation, and that makes the puzzle this confusing. And it has a unique solution, so when you have solved it, you really know that you've solved it. One of the problems with this puzzle is how to 3D print these pieces, because when you have flat pieces, you can just put them flat on a surface and start printing. But that doesn't work here. Of course, I could have used a raft and support, but then the bottom parts of the pieces would look very ugly. So my trick, and you can see it for some of the parts better than for the others, is I cut them at a very strange main diagonal. So the yellow piece, the top piece, was printed in this direction, and the bottom of it was printed in that direction, and then I glued the two halves together. And even though these are beautiful flat surfaces together, it's virtually impossible to hide where the pieces have been glued together, so you can really see a part of the assembly. I think the red piece is the most successful, and the purple one you can really see the glue line. But anyway, this doesn't matter for the functionality. The puzzle is still great to solve. And my question to you is, well, you have seen so many new Soma Cube variations, and apparently there must be more. So what Soma Cube variation would you like to design? Thank you for watching.